You know, you're a fool trying to save him.
You know, you think you got everybody pegged, don't you? Well, maybe you don't.
I went to school with a kid named Andy Jarrett.
Yeah, I don't want to hear this.
Just shut up and listen.
He's a junior safecracker, real smart. Kept bragging how he could break into anything if he really wanted to. Well, things started disappearing from lockers. Everybody knew it was Andy, but nobody could prove it. And then one day I open up mine, and my knife is gone. I knew who did it. So I waited until after school, and I busted his nose.
Yeah? But you got your knife back, right?
That's right. When I got home, it was sitting on my desk, right where I left it. You sure you got your facts straight, Luther? Think about it.
You're gonna die. I wanna know what went down that night. Why he killed him.
I didn't do it. I came around the alley and I saw your brother buying crack from some junkie. The junkie took his money and planned to steal. And then he saw me and flew. He left your brother there in the street.
You're lying, man.
Oh, man. I lied then. My friend Lorenzo was with me. He backed me up. That's how I became a pachuco, man. How I got my respect. It was my only chance.
No.
You get out of here. You find Lorenzo. You ask him.
You're lying.
Believe it, man.